It's no secret Genshin is a dark game filled with tragic stories, but by far the darkest piece of lore comes from Enkanomiya and the horrific things they did to these seven children. Suspiciously, they may even have something to do with the seven Archons. Eons ago, a civilization was plunged into the ocean. With no access to sunlight, they managed to create a fake sun called the Helios to survive. But the nobles wanted more power. They wanted a puppet ruler they could easily control. But who would make a good candidate? A child. Thus began the tragic reign of Sunchildren. Young and ignorant, they were manipulated into committing heinous deeds. The first Sunchild was deceived into imprisoning his role model for life. They were isolated from everyone. Not only were they hated by their own people, even the caretakers weren't allowed to talk to them. Worst of all, knowing the children would eventually realize the manipulation, the nobles introduced the rite of solar return. Once a sun child hit a certain age, they would be taken into the inner sanctum of the Helios. There, the artificial sun's high temperatures would incinerate them alive. Strangely, some sun children bear similarities to our existing Archons. Odo had a talent for the lyre, Risu made lifelike sculptures, and Isu would roam his country. Isu even has what looks like spears next to his grave.